everyone, and welcome back to Mosstree Village here in Animal Crossing New Leaf. And I have just popped out of my house to meet somebody new. So Isabel was saying that someone new has moved into town, and I'm really excited to be able to go and visit with them today. But I don't know if Shrunk is the person who is supposed to be joining us. He is an axolotl. Look at him. I can't believe there's an axolotl here. That's so cool. Okay, so let's see what he wants from us today. Ah, hey, you! You're the mayor of this town, right? Sorry to drop by uninvited. I came here today to ask a favor of you, Miss Mayor. Is it to move into a house, Shrunk? Are you my new villager? You see, I was wondering... Oh, a new shop in the shopping district! What would an axolotl want to open, actually? That's my request in a nutshell. So what do you think? What kind of shop? I should probably check on that first. Oh, have I piqued your interest? Well, my plan is to bring in some entertainment to everyone in Mosstree with a live venue. I call it Club LOL. I think I've heard about this club. This is where you can go and you can learn like different emotions. Oh, that would be really fun. You don't seem to be nearly... Well, I'm pretty excited actually, Shrunk. Get your imagination going and picture it in your head. Come on now, you're getting more and more excited about it, right? It's a great idea. I guess? It sounds great. I really would prefer to expand the museum. No offense meant, but if you want to take over area that I could open up a museum, I probably wouldn't do it. I knew you'd feel that way. Anyway, Miss Mayor, since you've agreed to my plan, I need a little more help making it come true. Truth is, I actually went down to Town Hall and talked to your secretary, Isabel, first. That was actually really smart on your part, Shrunk, because Isabel's the one who gets everything done in this town. Live venues can be a little on the noisy side, and some people might complain about that. She said if I want to open one, I'd need permission from the mayor and signatures from some residents. Since you've given me the green light, all that's left is to collect the signatures. And I just happen to have, that's right, a signature sheet! He's so excited. I guess he would be a good person to run a live venue because you have to have a bit of a personality for that. Oh, that's so cute! So get out there and get me some signatures. Wait, Shrunk, shouldn't you, I mean, if you really want this done, shouldn't you do it yourself? I was waiting for a response there. Did you shout, do it yourself inside? Maybe yes, no, I see. Yeah, I did actually. Regardless, I really want to ask for your help with this, Miss Mayor. After all, I think this would go a lot quicker if people were asked by someone familiar to them, like you. You know, you've got a good point there, actually. Because if a strange axolotl just walked up to my door going, hey, sign this, LOL, I think I would just gently shut my door and, like, call Isabel and be like, Isabel, do we have a police officer in this town yet? It'd be weird if a stranger like me just started going up and saying, hey, want a club? I've already talked to the other shop owners, so all I need are 6 signatures from the town residents. I'm going to be preparing for the grand opening, so I'll probably be busy in the shopping district a lot. If you collect all the signatures or just need to talk to me, check there first. Well, thanks for the help. Oh gosh, well thank you. Alright, nice to meet you, Shrunk. Thanks for gathering the signatures. The fate of Club LOL is in your generous hands. I'll be in the shopping district. Oh gosh. So he's really good at being able to make me feel like I'm in charge of this. All right, sir, you go and take care of yourself. Also, I'm noticing, is that a stray peach? It's a stray peach on the ground. Let me go ahead and pick it up. Let's see. Aha, gotcha. But I'm noticing I'm not getting as many peach tree blossoming blooms as I thought I would. Oh, and then just to get it out of the way, yes, we are almost a week behind time now. When I hurt my wrist, I didn't want to miss the bug off, so I reset time to be able to enjoy the bug off, and then things keep happening. But pretty soon, once we get settled in a little bit, I am going to be going ahead and trying to catch up. So there'll be a whole bunch of days where I just go gather different things from the island, because you guys have given me so many tips about the island and being able, oh no, and that reminds me. Okay, Tabby, I'll be back. Oh, and we have a new villager somewhere in town. I need to go greet them. But you guys told me, after my tips for the island, that my precious little plants probably aren't going to grow. And so I've seen people plant things along the cliffside before. Hey, is this new? Chips! No, Punchy? Oh, I don't know what Chips is. Oh, he got his mail. Oh my goodness, did he decorate with it? I'm gonna sneak inside of my beloved's house and see what he did. If anything. Aww, he put in a chair and a light. He does sneak on when I'm not playing, like when I'm asleep, he'll sneak on in the middle of the night because that's when he's awake. All right, well, I'll let him know that half of his little flower field I made for him has been crushed by Punchy. So we'll meet Punchy in a little bit. But yeah, so I had seen people plant. No, they're all dead. You guys were right. It's so sad. They're all dead. did. I had seen people plant these in their, like, pictures of their town on Tumblr, and it turns out that's because they hacked their game. So I made a horrible mistake, but we'll replant later. We'll go back to the island at some point. And that's what I was saying, is I will actually start going around, and I will start doing a bunch of fishing, and I'll start doing a bunch of, like, peach jam making, and gathering up some bells off camera just for a few days so that we can catch up. But then if anything happens, like shop expansions or special events, or we have somebody new in town, then I'm gonna get you, fishy. Yay, I got him. All right, then I will jump back with you guys, but I will try to catch us up in time because I did not mean to get so out of sync. I just didn't want to miss the bug off because my wrist was hurt. All right, so we'll gather up a few more. Ooh, what was that? It's an oyster shell! I got really excited over an oyster shell. Alright, so we'll gather up a few of these things and then go sell them to Reese. And then, yeah, all of my plants are dead, which is a bit sad. Phooey, I didn't mean for that to happen. Hey, you fishy, that wasn't where you were supposed to go. And then we need to meet Punchy, and we need to get to know them as one of our new villagers. I want to greet my friend Blanche. Oh, and then we need to go and check on the shop expansions. But yeah, I'm sorry that our time has gotten a little out of sync. Oh, and I need to get the signatures! I'm sorry, Shrunk. I already forgot about you and the sheer excitement and joy of picking seashells by the seashore. Come on. Ah, I bet you're a sea bass, but that's okay, because I'll sell you. Oh, no! What did I just find here? A moray eel? Yeah! All right, we'll take that over to my good friend Blathers, and I bet he is going to enjoy that so much. Oh, why do I find this so relaxing to just pick seashells? I mean, I guess you would say collecting seashells. All right, let me go ahead and throw the, there we go. And come here, little fish. You're a big one. I think that you are maybe a sea bass. All right, come here, buddy. I wanna get ya. I find fishing so relaxing. I really may devote like one day out of the week to doing some fishing. Oh, yep, sea bass. All right, we got him. So I'll go ahead and sell him. Do I have any other room? I've got just enough space for one more thing. So we'll leave that space empty in case I stumble on something on our way back home. And maybe I'll put this away for a second. And is Aurora home? I need to get Aurora her new outfit. She did not put her princess outfit on, so I was a little bit disappointed about that. So I think maybe you can only send her a shirt, so I'm going to try sending her another shirt in the mail and seeing if we can change her outfit. Oh, look! She has the fish we gave her! Aurora, that's adorable! Seri, hi! I was just thinking about how nice it would be to see you, baby. We also need to change her thing. I'm really warming up to Aurora. I imagine her as a little bookworm, and kind of like Maria from the Harvest Moon series. That's what I think of Aurora as. So I want to get her all in a nice little librarian shirt and everything. She'd be so cute. So, what's on your mind? Signature, please. What are those signatures for? A live venue? Oh, gosh. You looked a little bit like my vampire penguins for a second, Aurora. That startled me. That's a great idea. I'm happy to sign. Yay! That's so cute. One signature down. Here you go. My signature is the first, huh? I am sure you'll get a lot more if you ask around town. Thank you, Aurora. You're so sweet. She's like really, really sweet, and Blanche is really, really kind of like regal sassy. I love it. I'm bored, Aurora. I think my place could use a little design shakeup, don't you? If you spot anything that look good in here, would you mind bringing it by? Oh, no problem. I wonder if she'd like some flowers. I don't think she can display, like, shells. I could give her another zebra turkey fish. Or maybe a peach. We'll look for something for you, Aurora. In fact, I'm going to go ahead. We'll even... Oh, she gave me a little bow. That's so cute. We'll go ahead. The Nookington's expanded! Gosh, there's just so much going on every day. I love my little village. I love taking good care of them. I love seeing all of the villagers happy. And then I think this isn't officially running, because, like, this is running, but this is not officially running. So I should be able to run around like this without destroying everything. Okay, so Punchy, huh? So I have a new villager to greet. Oh, gosh! I can go in their house! You planted yourself right on top of the garden. I wonder what Chips is going to think. Oh, it's a cat! Chips is going to love you! Chips loves cats! Hey, Punchy! Whoa, you caught me! I thought I would just show up out of nowhere and surprise everyone. Anyway, I'm Punchy. I just moved here today. I don't think anyone knows I'm here yet, so let's keep it between us for now, okay? Oh my gosh, I think that Chips is going to love you. You're so cute. I think in terms of feng shui, putting this in the entrance is lucky. But then I wouldn't be able to open the door. Decisions, decisions. Oh, did you hear that? I'm just trying to figure out how to set up my new place. Oh, that's so cool. Well, welcome, Punchy. That's actually really good because Chips loves cats, so he probably will be very, very happy to find out he has a cat neighbor. Speaking of cats, let's go visit with Tabby because I want to see how she's doing. And Genji. So let's focus on getting the signatures for sure. Is Genji out and about? Oh, he's outside training. I think I ran past him when I had to go mourn my dead trees. Let's see. Do I have any room for these butterflies? What the heck is that? Is that moving? Okay, you guys. I've got to drop my oyster shell. And I need to equip... I need to hold this because I saw... Where'd he go? I saw somebody and he kept moving. No, there you are. Ah, he dashed off. I need to be more careful. I'm a terrible bug catcher. I'm learning that about myself. I'm a really terrible bug catcher. And we'll start organizing what our town is going to look like and be a little bit more organized as time goes on. Okay, so Tabby is out playing too. So we'll find her. And then there's Caesar. So I guess we have to talk to Caesar about these things. Caesar, is that a gemstone rock? Nice weather, huh, Seri? Nice days put me in a nice mood, you know, Highness? So, what's up? Sign it! My signature? All right, I'll hear you out. What's it for, huh? What? You want to build a club over on Main Street? That's the best idea I've heard all day. Of course I'll sign. All right. So it looks like we're having no problem with this. The villagers are super excited. Oh, I feel like I'm doing something really official for my town. Oh, speaking of which, I should go and put a big payment down. Okay, and Blanche is out? Yeah. I should go put a big payment down on top of our bridge so we can get the bridge up and going. Hey, Genji. Hey, Seri. Gotta love this weather. Perfect training conditions, Otaku. What can I help you with? Come on, Genji. A club, yeah. Come on, it seems the time for my club debut may be drawing near. Oh my gosh, I love how dramatic they all are about this. So this would be, what, the third signature? All right, halfway there. Not too bad. All right, and then Genji, how are you doing otherwise today? I'm just bored. Want to see how you're doing? Oh, Genji's just showing off his muscles again. Oh gosh. That's kind of hilarious if you ask me. All right, so let's go ahead and see. Oh, she's back again. I don't know. I'm not often sure about the stuff she puts into my house. I wish Red was here. Maybe that's what I can do when I'm trying to catch up on time, is I can really start looking for Red so we can try to get the museum upgraded, because I would love that. Chowder! What's up, my friend? I took the potos from your house. Maybe I should send you a new one. Something up, fromage? Wow, a true campaign to build a club here in Mosstree. Now that's impressive. If it's okay, can I be a part of it, fromage? I have no idea how to say that. I just wanted to ask him to say, like, cheese bites or something. Is he watching anime? That's adorable! Alright, so he's super excited. Can I take credit for the idea? No, you can't, Chatter. I feel like we need some more dancing right now. Shroom! Okay, that's a little better. The traveling interior coordinator is in town today. You should ask her to help decorate your room. What do you think, Seri? It might be intimidating since she does what she does, since she does whatever she feels like doing at the time. But I'm sure she'll do a great job on your carpet and wallpaper. Alright, so we might have her go ahead and redecorate our interior again, just to see if we get some really interesting floor and carpet sets. So that's something we could do. So now we're up to 4 signatures, so that's good. Sahara, I'll be back, my friend. Oh, Blanche, you have something to say, my dear? I heard a rumor that you have a zebra turkey fish. I've been looking for one of those for quite a long time, quite so. Oh, are you jealous, perhaps, Blanche, that I have given one to Aurora, but not you? Would you consider selling it to me, Seri? Of course, make an offer. 230 bells? A little low, but okay. There you go. You can have it, my friend. All right. Oh, and then I learned that retail actually has a special thing that they will pay more of. Sihara, I am going to be getting to you, my dear. She's very eager to start redecorating my house. I have signatures. Wow, this is the kind of initiative I can support. Are you behind this idea, Seri? It's great. Of course I'll help, quite so. Just show me the dotted line. All right, so everybody in town is super excited about this. I should be able to get either Tabby or Big Top to sign. It looks like you only need one more signature. You can do it, Seri. Thank you so much, Blanche. And yeah, I learned that retail actually has different things that they pay more of each day. Extra bells today, rainbow stag. Huh. Well, rainbow stags are worth like a ton, and then you guys explained to me how rainbow stags are found on the island at night. So, okay, and is there room to catch that? There is room to catch that guy. Come here, you. Gotcha. So I think what I might do is that tonight I'll go to the island myself and then might as well catch this butterfly and turn around and sell it to her on the inside. There we go, little monarch butterfly. So yeah, I might go ahead and I'll try catching some rainbow stags at night. I may bring you guys with me just for a second later to be like, yeah, look what I'm doing. Because if she's paying more for rainbow stags, we might make a lot of buku bucks. So we might try that out. Reese, how are you doing, my dear? All right, let's go ahead and sell some of these. She's so sweet. I'm sorry I don't have any peach jam. I'm sure all of the villagers have been begging for it. All right, let me go ahead and sell all of this. And then I guess I'll keep that peach for now. There we go. 1,800. Okay, not the highest, but at least that might cover what Sahara is going to charge me. All right, anything? The scale is back. The scale that I think I gave one of the villagers. I guess they want to sell it again. So that scale is just kind of like rotating past everyone. That's kind of hilarious. All right, let's go see if we can snag our last signature. And then while we're out and about, we'll also look for our fossils. I am so excited. I can't believe we found so many dinosaur eggs. That's just really fun to think that we've got like a prehistoric dinosaur egg pile. I'm coming, Sahara, don't worry. She's probably like, oh, watch your little adorable bird footprints. They were so cute. All right, Kit Kat, how you doing? Hey, Seri, you training to dapes? Don't slack because it's sunny. I've got so many cats in town. I love it. Signatures for a club? You're really working hard for this town. I'm so moved. I'll pour my feelings into the signature. Psst. Oh, he's so cute. My little superhero cat. There you go, my friend. Nice. Looks like my signature finished the job for you. Congrats, Seri. It was cool that mine was the name that sealed the deal. Sweet. Thank you so much, guys. All right. And I'm going to do just a quick sweep for fossils before we take our moray eel up to Blathers. And we'll check on how the... Oh, I'm coming, little gyro. Don't you worry. I'll do those rainbow stags tonight. Oh, gosh. There's just a cricket palooza going on over here. But I will definitely... Okay. More crickets. So many. Oh, I don't think I've given. Actually, I have given him a dragonfly, so we're okay there. I'm not seeing any fossils, but that's okay. Are you gonna be. Oops. Why do I always miss when I'm trying to find the money rock? Nope. Not the money rock today. Anybody got some fossils? Anybody got some fossils? Nope. Oh no, it looks like one of the villagers fell into the pit that I had over there. So it doesn't look like I've got any fossils on this side. I can't wait till we get more bridges put into town. It'll make getting around so much easier. All right, I'm just gonna put that away and let's go celebrate. We can take this to our axolotl friend, celebrate all the signatures, and then we can go ahead. Look at the little TNT Mart! Oh my gosh, I can't believe they've done it! I'm so excited to see what they have for sale! They've upgraded! You precious child, your uniform is adorable! I kind of miss his adorable little apron though. Oh, hi, sweetie.
In order to entice our customers to visit every day, we replace our stock on a daily basis. Yes, yes. Oh, how can I help you?
I'm okay. Thanks, sweetie. I just wanted to see how, he's too cute. He's too cute. He's like the most adorable toddler in the world. What the heck is this?
Welcome. Please enjoy the Timmy and Tommy shopping catalog.
What's this?
What? What?
Are these all the items I've had? You're kidding me. I can buy more wheat. No, I can't buy more wheat bundles, but I can buy the sword. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This is everything I've had so far. Can I bet not for sale? Not the ladybug cover. Oh my gosh. You guys, I'm so excited. I didn't know this existed. So I can... Even the floral wall that she sold me, like when she redecorated my house. This is so useful. Now I don't have to stock up on everything. I can just come and I can buy new ones. Oh, this is amazing. What does this little thingy do? Search. Oh, you can search for specific items. You're kidding me. There's even a list of all of the things we found. Digging stuff up. Oh, I found amber. That is so cool. Wow, the amber is really pretty. I actually haven't popped in to look at our dinosaurs for a while. We might start touring and doing things like that. What's that? Interesting. What about these? Snowy. Oh my gosh. Even the paper I purchased in the past, I can purchase again. Even the teas? Even the teas. Can I get that princess dress? I can buy that princess dress that I gave to her and then she sold. Oh my goodness. That's so perfect. Can I get the umbrellas? I can get multiple umbrellas and decorate them around my house. Oh my gosh. I didn't know this existed. Oh my gosh. I'm so happy right now. So is it just everything that I get, then the catalog expands? Well, I'm pretty thrilled. I'm actually thrilled to pieces about that. Look at the cute little typewriter. Look. We should give it to Aurora because she's a little book writer, in my opinion. Oh my gosh, it's expensive. I'll take it. It's just so cute. I took it. I'm going to give it to Aurora because that just seems like it's the perfect thing to decorate in her house. Hopefully she will decorate with it. Oh my goodness gracious. I can't believe this. What the heck is this thing? A megaphone. A fine item, yes? The price, what is it? You can use the megaphone to call out citizens who are strolling around outside. It's very useful for finding someone, so it's been a very popular product of late. However, use of the megaphone is not permitted at all in the shopping district. No behind the tracks. When you want to use it to call someone over, first equip it from the pockets window. Okay. I'll take it. So maybe I can call, like, Tabby and Blanche to me. Man, that would be hard to make sure I pronounce her name correctly. You just told me how to use it. It's okay, sweetie. I'm good. All right, thank you, little guy. All right, he's adorable. Okay, and what's for sale today? Ramshackle floor. Show me the ramshackle floor, buddy. Oh my gosh. I'm okay. One day we'll have enough bells to be able to just like throw them around buying these random things so we can, I guess if you own it, then it'll go into the catalog and that would be, oh wow. Man, if only I had the extra bells, but I really don't feel like I do at the moment. Gosh, he's so cute. Yeah, that's gonna be really fun. What's this? Medicine? Huh. Am I gonna get sick? That's interesting. Well, their little convenience store has gotten ridiculously adorable. Goldfish paper? Yes, I'll take the goldfish paper. Give it to me. Oh my goodness. All right, thank you. And then does that mean now that I've purchased these things, now that I've purchased the typewriter, is it gonna be over here? I know a lot of you guys are rolling your eyes because you're like, Seri, everybody knows about this, but I don't know about these things yet. I've never done, there it is! Now I can give it to Aurora because I want her to decorate it in her house for the sake of the story that she's a little like author because I really think she loves fantasy books. I just have that in my head now. But now if I want to use it in the future somewhere inside of one of my houses or museums, then we'll have that. Oh, I'm so happy. TNT Mart, I'm so excited. That's going to offer so many items and so many chances to find gifts for the villagers and gifts for my beloved Chips. That's really fun knowing that I can give things to him too. All right, red tulip bag, no problem. I love it, Leaf. I really highly appreciate all of the hard work that you do in putting out the happy flowers. Oh, red lilies. See, I don't really like red flowers at all, but I'll go ahead and buy them for now. And I guess the whole reason is a little happy sapling. Yeah, I'll go ahead and buy it. Because I think you have to buy like a ton of stuff from him. And then as time goes on, bye buddy. Then you'll be able to expand his shop as well if you buy enough things from him. So there we go. That's taken care of. And then let's go over and visit the Able Sisters just really quickly. Gotta do all the Main Street stuff, but we're expanding Main Street. We're actually about to really, really expand Main Street too. Hello, welcome to the handmade shop. Yes, how are you doing, my dear? I don't really see anything I want Aurora to wear just yet. I would love to make her some custom outfits. Please, Sable? Welcome, Seri. As you can see, I'm busy as always. Since my other sister, Label, has come home after living far away for so long, well, it just made sense to expand the shop a bit. But that means I've got to work harder than ever before. You've got that right, sis. Now that Label is home with us, we've started carrying more types of clothing and accessories as well. Label spent some time working under a pretty famous fashion designer named Gracie. During that time, Gracie gave her the professional name of Label to use as a designer. It's our dream to make the Label brand famous across the world, starting right here in Mosstree. Oh, now, Mabel, aren't you embarrassed to talk about that kind of stuff in front of Seri? But sis, what could possibly be embarrassing about it? Yes, as I was saying, Seri, as the mayor of Mosstree, we'll love for you to push the Label brand as the symbol of our town. Oh, that's really adorable. I'm so grateful to be doing work that I love while surrounded by my dear sweet sisters. I'm sure I'd be punished somehow if I complained too much about how rough it is. Hee hee hee. Sable, you're such a precious child. I love her. Oh my goodness. Okay, and I guess I can't... I could make a custom tea, but I'm not very good at it yet. I've never done that before. I wonder... but why isn't the QR machine being worked on? You can have... Oh, it's a little Red Riding Hood hat. How precious is that? Oh, you know what? I'm gonna take it. I need to stop spending all my money, but then you come to Main Street and just everything is so cute. Thank you very much, Label. I love your stuff. Can you give accessories to... I guess the villagers would never put them on. That would be too adorable if you could make the villagers put the accessories on. But all right, so nothing that I really wanted to get for Aurora today. Oh, hey, there he is. Hey, how's it going with the signature collecting? You working hard? Got them all. Really? Then can you give me the signature sheet? No problem, my friend. Have the signature sheet. Maybe I should give you the Moria eel instead. All right. Whoa, you got them all for me. Awesome. I'll take this and get everything going right away. Yay! As long as I can get the permit I need, all that's left is to do the necessary construction. I'm not exactly sure when I'll be open to the public, though. I'll do my best to hurry. I plan on opening my place in the basement here. Feel free to stop by any time and see how it's going. Oh, before I forget, thank you very much. Aw, thank you, Skunk. All right, good luck. Or Skrunk. All right, thank you, Oxalotl Man. I hope he has a good time. That's really fun. All right, let's wander. Oh, Blathers. All right, I'm going to poke Blathers just really quickly to give him the things I've got for him. And then we're going to go and find Sahara, and we are going to make sure that she can just have the opportunity. There you go. Have a Moria eel, sir. One fine Moria eel fresh off the beach. Oh, so he seems to be enjoying it. Good, good, good. All right, so we're doing pretty good expanding the museum, which is one of my absolute favorite things to do. The only problem is I really need to be able to find Red, and I haven't run into him just yet, so that we can try to buy an actual painting from him and hopefully not one of the forgeries. And I've heard that it's actually a little bit difficult to tell the difference between the two because they're not really obvious things. They're really subtle differences between real artwork pieces. So we'll have to see what happens. All right. So next up, we're gonna look around for any of the fossil spots. We're gonna smack some rocks. Oh no! Why does it always have to be when I'm not ready? I always have to be like, oh, maybe this will be the money rock, and it's not. Ugh. Come on. Ugh. Sorry, guys. I know it makes so many of you so frustrated when I'm so bad at this, but every time I'm like, oh, this isn't going to be the money rock, and then it is. So that's my excuse. All right, so we'll put these away. Oh, I guess I get, well, let's go ahead and meet with her. And then I don't know if it works. Like, does the thing work for Sahara? If I don't think it works for Sahara. Like being able to use the megaphone to call for her. So let's see, anybody over here? Anybody over here? Let's go see if we can find her and let her redecorate my house just to see what she would offer to us. Blanche, how are you doing, my dear? Well, hello again. So what did you want, Seri? I can't believe I had to put on sunscreen today. Wait, I wear sunscreen every day. Ignore me. Blanche. All right, so we won't worry too much about her. So where is Sahara? I really need to clear up some of these trees because they're kind of just everywhere. There's Caesar. Oh, Tabby! Fish flakes! Hello, hello, Kerpow. What's up? You're really good at catching fish. How about a river fish? Yeah, I totally need one of those. I won't be picky about it, I swear. You know what? I'll try getting a river fish for you, my friend Tabby. Because she's really adorable and she has lots of fish. I keep giving her fish and then I made her say fish flakes. So I think that's kind of hilarious. And we'll just look for a river fish while I am looking. Oh, there's a whole bunch of fishy fish over here. While I'm looking for Sahara, because now I have to wander around looking for her. After I bumped into her, I probably offended her royal designerness, and she's probably sick of me. She's like, how dare you have ignored me for so long? All right, come here. Are you a river fish? Dace? Oh, a carp. All right. Well, there's a carp. I'm not sure where you would catch a river fish, actually. So we're gonna have to try this out. Oh, hey, he's an eager fish. Come here, buddy. I want a fish for my friend Tabby. Maybe a river fish is actually something difficult, but this will be, oh, it's a little bluegill. All right, there we go. Somebody new to hand over to Blathers. And then, well, I guess I would want to give a river fish to blathers first, but at least it's a good mission. I love doing missions for the villagers. Quite honestly, that's probably my favorite part. So let me look around here. I wish I could run, but everybody screams for the mercy of my grass when I run, so I'm trying to be good about it. Yep, she's not over here. We'll search the far areas first, and that'll make it a little easier. And yeah, so Punchy the cat. I would have thought Punchy was like maybe a gorilla or something. So I'm kind of relieved to know he's a cat. And I think that Chips is gonna really enjoy having a cat as a neighbor. I think he's probably gonna be pretty surprised though. Because one second he's just minding his own beeswax, like looking over the beach, kind of like how I was. And then the next second, no, I don't, there's a present and I don't have a slingshot yet, why? So sad. Where'd Sahara go? Heckadoodle! Sahara! I was actually gonna pay you like thousands of bells to redo my house. I really was. And there's no river fish along here. Alright, let's give Aurora her present. It's very expensive, but I think it's worth it because I have a little bit of a passion for taking care of my villagers after all. And I won't keep us too long. Okay. Aurora, here you go, my dear. I've got it! I brought it! I know what I want to give you. I want to give you this typewriter. I think it's perfect. I want you to work on writing a whole bunch of little stories. Oh, she's so excited. Okay, so, oh, did she put it out? Did she just kick me? She really did put it out. Yay. Oh, she gave me the snow globe she had. Oh, thank you, Aurora. That's so precious. I'm kind of sad your snow globe is gone now. But I'm really excited that she has this typewriter so that apparently she can type on it backwards. Oh, I think she's gonna be happy. Write all of the books to your heart's content, Aurora. I hope it keeps you happy during the long winter. So that makes me happy. So now we have Aurora the author. She's got her little typewriter. It's really fun to be able to watch them change what they put into their houses too. All right, and where on earth did Sahara go? Oh, is she gonna have moved around again? Because I moved around inside someone's house. All right, well, we'll have to give this a good look. I'm gonna give it one last good look so we can try. We've given Aurora her thing. I'm looking for a river fish. I'm gonna see if we can stumble on Sahara. Blanche. And if I don't find her in a second here, okay, I'm gonna see if I can find her. And if not, then we'll go ahead and I will meet you guys over at the... Where the heck did she go? I will meet you guys over at the island and we'll see about trying to catch some of those rainbow stags because they are being sold for extra at the retail store tonight, or the resale store tonight. So I'll see you guys in just a little bit. Guys, I found her! She was literally in the very back far corner of our village hiding, possibly to punish me because I ignored her when she was so ready to take care of our stuff. So there we go. We're taking her back to our house and she's going to redo our house again. Oh, that's kind of hilarious that she just noped out of there into the far corner. Like, no, you refused to have my upgrades when I offered them. Why would I want to help you now? So, didn't make her too terribly happy. Oh, Caesar! Yes, sir? Yo, Seri. You said you wanted a persimmon, didn't you? Oh, yeah? Huh? Come to think of it, maybe it wasn't you. Well, since I already bought this item, why don't you go ahead and take it? Come on, just take it. Don't be shy. Caesar! Okay, maybe if I give you a different... He has a baboon butt, I just realized. Oh, that's so cool! So he just gave me a fruit I don't have! That's so fantastic! I will plant that very soon. Thank you, Caesar! That's actually very exciting! He's really trying to make me warm up to him. So maybe if I can get him like a cool suit or something, I'll feel better about keeping a gorilla in my house. Alright, so let's go ahead and let Sahara take care of our home. It's changed a little bit since you were last here. Yes, the harmony of the room. Okay, yes, there you go. There's the money. Now, can you please give me, like, some really cool greenhouse-looking stuff? Because that would make me so happy. Alright, so let's see what she feels inspired to take care of our house with today. Hopefully it's something good. And... oh, boy. Okay. Alright. Transformed? Okay, and we've got our old stuff. Thank you very much. I really do like the common stuff, believe it or not. Inspiration. It burns the hooves like the desert sand. Embrace it. Thank you, Sahara. So I'm going to see what you have done to my home. And we'll settle in and see what she has given us today. The grand reveal. I love it! Not the walls, but the carpet. Are you kidding me? Yes, Sahara. That's totally. I'm very, very pleased now. So I will just replace the wall with the common wall. And look at this. She listened to me. She gave me some carpet. I'm so happy. I wonder if, let me try. Okay, so we have a kitschy wall now. And then what's this? The daisy meadow floor. This is so perfect. Think about all of the future entomology rooms we'll be able to build with this. Oh my goodness. I'm very, very happy. All right, you guys. So I'm going to go ahead, empty out my pockets, maybe try to grab a river fish or two. And then we are going to go and we are actually going to get ready to go to the island. So I'll see you at the island at night so I can try to catch some rainbow stags. And then we will be selling them at the resale store for hopefully enough money to get our bridge built. So I'll see you guys in just a bit. You guys, I just realized when Tabby said a river fish, she just meant a fish from the river, like any river fish. So I gave her my carp and she's giving me dun 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 a natty tea. All right. Well, thank you, Tabby. I feel so silly. You guys were probably like, Seri, there's not really a river fish. You actually just need to do this. Oh, that's what Aurora is wearing. That's the thing I'm trying to get her out of. So there we go. So we got that from her. And then she also just sold me this theremin. And I have no idea what a theremin is. So because she said, hey, I heard you were looking for it. And I've got one of them. Do you want to buy it from me for 2,000 bells? I was like, 2,000 bells? That's so much. But I'm really hoping that the fabled riches and treasures of the island will be coming to me. Oh, what did I just catch? A bluegill! Sweet! I still need to give one of these to Blathers, but I'm really hoping that, like, the fabled riches... Oh, I just chased off stuff. No! Of the island will pay off. So I was like, okay, let's go ahead and get this item so I can see what it is. Maybe make sure we've got it added to our little catalog. I'm so excited about this floor, by the way. Oh, how fun to have discovered it. So let's go ahead and display it. What the heck is it? What the heck are you? Huh. I'm not really... Interesting. So it's some sort of researchy thing. It makes a lot of weird noise. So I'll have to look into what it is, but I guess it would be good for a museum then. All right. And I'm also going to put away the fancy doll. Actually, the fancy doll would be like a good gift maybe for Blanche or maybe for Aurora. I could see her enjoying that. And then scale armor suit, my sunflower tea. I'm trying to think of things we could potentially give Aurora to be able trunk, sleep bed, mini circuit. And now that I know that we don't need to keep these items because I can just order them from the catalog, I will definitely be selling more of them more often. So we'll look into that. Anyway, I'm going to put all of the things away that I don't want and that I'm going to be selling later. And then I will meet you guys because I'm going to be going over to the island and I might as well like just leave my items. All right, but I'll meet you guys at the island after 7 p.m. so we can try to gather up some rainbow stags. All right, everyone. So we are back on the island and I have managed to snag the special items that we can borrow from our good friend Lloyd over there. So let's see. I think what we want is the bug net. And apparently the bugs that I'm... Oh, is that it? Is that him? Is that him? I think that's a moth. Did I get it? Oh, I need to get better at catching things. And everybody gave me such good advice. Oh no, I think I scared one of the rare moths away. Okay, I'm going to... Or one of the rare bugs away. I'm going to do my best. Okay, you guys. We're on the island. I see a gigantic bug. Why? I creeped. I was going slow and steady. Oh, look, there's another bug. Okay, I really want to get this bug. You guys have given me so many tips and advice, so many little hints on how I could try doing this better. Oh, I got him! Finally, I caught something. It's a horned one. Sweet. Okay, and so I'll have to give him to Blathers. But yes, welcome back to the island, everyone. And I am going to... I'm gonna try my best to catch these bugs. I'm really bad at bug catching, but apparently this is the way to go. If I really want to take care of my village and earn tons of money, then you want to come along here and catch as many bugs as you can. Oh, there's more. Oh, there's another guy. Did I get him? I got him! So I think what I'm going to have to do, look at the size of this stag beetle. This is amazing. I'll have to give some of these to Blathers, but I definitely... Ah, dang it! I definitely just need to make, practice makes perfect is sort of the policy I'm going with. So I'll have to just keep trying again and again and again, and eventually I'll figure out the right angle to climb at and the right way to sneak up on the bugs. And I really... Oh, there's another one. And I really... Ah, dang it! I really appreciate you guys and your patience, but I won't make you watch me struggle with this too much because it is a little bit... Oh, did I get him? Are you a rainbow? It's a fruit beetle! Interesting! Alright, so he's a new catch too. We really want... dang it. We really want some rainbow stag beetles, and I think I need to go nice and slow and steady. And what this is going to be is basically Seri, for lack of a better way to explain it, leveling up her ability to catch bugs through slow and steady, miserable practice. And I won't make you guys watch me, but... Ah, dang it. This is a shark! That's a shark! That's a shark! You guys! That's a shark! I want him! That's a shark! Come here. Come on. Oh, I'm so excited. No! He slipped away. He slipped away. Oh, gosh darn. All right, so I'm going to go around and see what I can collect up on the island. And I really appreciate your guys' patience. I know so many of you get upset because I'm not very good at catching the things yet. What is this? Oh, an emperor butterfly. Sweet. We'll make sure that Blathers doesn't have that guy. But I know so many of you guys get upset because... I'm really not good at catching the bugs yet, but it's just practice makes perfect, and once I get it down, then I think I'll be a lot better at it. So just hang in there. I'm going to see what beautiful discoveries we can find here on the beach, and I actually loaded the game to a very special letter that made me very, very happy, and I can't look at it right now, but I have a letter from Chips that I'm kind of shy about it, but I may show you guys later. So I'm gonna catch a whole bunch of bugs, and I will see you guys once we're done. Look what I just caught! I just caught a hermit crab! I am so excited! I did not expect to find a hermit crab. I have just been running around, kind of collecting mostly... I haven't seen a single rainbow stag unless I chased it away by accident, I don't think. But I'm catching a whole bunch of these guys, and I had a few emperor butterflies, and there's so many fruit beetles. But I looked it up out of curiosity, and they don't sell for a ton. So I've been just going ahead and chasing away all of the fruit beetles I'm stumbling on. Oh, is that a rainbow stag? Okay, let's see if I can get it. I for some reason I'm a lot worse at catching all of these things when you guys are with me. I think because I'm a little embarrassed. Because I'm a little bit shy about it and I'm not very good at catching bugs yet. But like I was saying earlier, you guys, don't discourage people who are learning something new. They'll get there eventually. Is that sand fleet? Ah, I keep missing those. And I haven't seen anything with a fin, but it turns out it can be a... Oh, ah, dang it, I think that was one of them. I just snuck up on him without meaning to. Phooey. So I'm still learning how this goes, but you can actually do diving as well. Gag him, I missed. I need to stop. It's because I'm with you guys now, so I get a little shy. That's just a fruit beetle. Can I catch that sand flea? I can never catch the sand flea for some reason. So I'm just going to figure out how to do this. Run around in circles. Kind of figure out. I'm just listening to another Let's Play in the background. Oh, there he is again. Is that him? Oh, why didn't I catch him? Oh, this is so hard. Again. Okay, I'm not doing this bad when you guys aren't with me. I get really self-conscious. But it's just because when you learn something new... Yeah, whenever somebody is learning... Oh, is that him? I haven't seen that guy before. Okay, I gotta be really careful about this. For some reason, when I'm with you guys, I just get too nervous to focus properly. But I'm just going to continue to catch a whole bunch of bugs. But I'm thinking what I'm going to do in just a second is actually... Oh, did I finally catch the sand flea? I did! Oh, it's a tiger beetle! Ooh! Man, I've caught so many new things. This is really exciting. This is really relaxing. I think I'm going to start spending my nights doing this. I'm really... happy, actually. Like, I'm not doing a very good job, especially of showing you guys that I can successfully catch these, But this is so relaxing. There's something about this where I just want to like go and sit in Chips's office with him and just catch these bugs, maybe do a bit of fishing on the island at night, and knowing that the things are worth more at night is really cool. Apparently the rainbow beetle is only, or the rainbow stag is only going to be available until the end of September. So if I want to make the big bucks, then I need to focus and I need to learn like which ones to look down. But that's all part of learning something new, and kind of like what I was mentioning a moment ago. A lot of people sometimes will leave comments on videos, not just mine, but on other people, like, oh, you can't do this, you suck at it. But when somebody is totally new at something, that's not so fine. And plus, part of, oh, there he is again. There's that thing again. Just let me catch you. What is he? He's a lanternfly! Sweet! Okay, so I caught him too, so now we can add him to my list of things to give Blathers. He's gonna be just overwhelmed with all of the bugs. All of the bugs I'm going to be forking over at him. But yeah, when somebody's totally new at something, sometimes the fun of it is being bad at it at first. Because then you get the excitement of being able to improve. And I don't know about you guys, but that's always something I really love. Is going back. Ah, he flew away. I guess I needed to be even slower and sneakier. Like, this tree often has somebody on it. Nope, not right now. But that's one of the things I personally love, is looking back at how I improved at something. So I think I'm going to go ahead and give up on this kind of bug catching for the moment. And then I was told you can use your little dive suit and you can actually dive into the ocean to catch things. And that sounds really exciting. Oh, it's another hermit crab! Catch him! Catch him! Oh, there's another one! Get him, get him, get him! Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go! Come on! No, he got away! I wanted to give him to Chips. I thought that would be so fun. If I could just give Chips a little hermit crab. Oh my gosh. Who is that beautiful creature? Okay, I'm gonna go really slow. Please, 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 please. Come on. Why? Why? Did I just need to take one more step? Is that my is this my punishment of not being good at this? Can all I catch is little tiger beetles and sand fleas? Okay, yeah, I'm definitely going to love this. I'm definitely going to love the experience of just learning how to do proper bug catching. Go away, little thing. I want rare things. Okay, there we go. Snagged this guy at least. So I will continue to like learn how to do this. And in the future, I guess we'll just come back and I'll be like, guys, look how much money we have. Because I will have been relaxing. This is so weirdly relaxing. And that's one of the things I love about Animal Crossing. Who's that? Wait, who are you? I caught him! What is he? He's a Goliath beetle! He's so cool! This is just the best! So many island bugs! Why is this so addicting? Why must this be so enchanting? Why can I not get enough of this? I don't understand. I don't understand any of these things. And I was going to say we'll do a little bit of diving, but I think we'll save the diving for another day. And I'm just going to relax and catch bugs until there are no more bugs to be caught. And then I will share the results with you guys, and hopefully I'll have enough... oh, dang it! I did it again! Hopefully I'll have enough extras to be able to sell them and not just have to give everybody to Blathers. But yeah, I'm just gonna relax, you guys. And we'll see. We'll see if I can get better at trying to catch bugs. And I think it's just a mechanical thing where I'm gonna have to do it over and over and over again. And then eventually I will physically get better at doing it. Because I'll just have caught so many of them again and again and again. So yeah, enough of my blathering. That's for Blathers to do. Or should I say hoo 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 hoo? That's terrible, Seri, terrible. And I will see you guys next time when we will enjoy setting up our village and making sure everything is going well in town. Oh, and then maybe if I go from the side. Ugh! And then hopefully... I will have, for crying out loud, there we go. Hopefully I will have improved on this so I can share some things with you. But there's another new beetle, so this is really fun. But yeah, okay, enough of that blathering. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. You guys, I caught a shark. Oh my gosh, this is awesome. Okay, so I just caught my first hammerhead shark. I am obsessed. I am happy. I have not been so peaceful and so in tune with what goes on in a game since Stardew Valley came out, so I'm overjoyed right now, and I just wanted to reassure you guys that I'm going to be coming to the island almost every night. We will have more bells than we can shake a stick at, just from the sheer fact that I cannot get over how amazing it is to be here, how many different creatures are here. So yeah, I'm gonna love this. I'm really gonna love this. This is gonna be my happy place. This is gonna be getaway little fruit bug. This is going to be the thing that I work on again and again and again every night just to unwind. And thank you guys so much for introducing me to this, because this is fantastic. All right, I'll see you guys next time. You guys, I know I keep saying it's over, but I caught one! I caught a rainbow stag! I am going to love this. We're not going to sell this little guy, even though he's worth so much and he's being sold for extra at the retail store, but I'm going to keep going. I think we're going to do at least 2 or 3 bug runs, because this is so relaxing. But I got a rainbow stag, too! This is going to be awesome. We'll have to do a museum tour tomorrow.